Some schools are giving materials to learn at home, some are not so much. So you have to think of how can we build in education in day-to-day, right? Of course, just in doing all of your day-to-day activities, there's some education, right? There's learning household skills, learning to problem solve, all of those sorts of things. But if you want some more concrete resources, some of the good ones I've come across are, there's a website called k12reader.com. It's k, the number 12, reader.com, that has a lot of spelling, phonics-based activities that are free to print from first grade all the way through high school. There's a website called Fun Phonics. So it's the word fun and then phonics spelled F-O-N-I-X, which is also a lot of phonics stuff, but geared a little bit more toward the younger kids for your kindergartners, first graders, second graders. There's a website called abcya.com that has lots of good materials. And if you want a very structured reading program, there's a book called Teach Your Child to Read in 100 Easy Lessons. So it only costs, I think, $10 or $12 last time I checked. It's a very structured reading program that's scripted so that you know as the parent that you're using a strategy that's known to work to build reading development. And the lessons are only about 5 or 10 minutes long. So it starts all the way at your initial sounds and works you all the way through stories with comprehension, so it can be appropriate for a generally decent age range. And it's a nice little, how do I feel like I'm teaching the instruction, kind of the way that it's designed to be all the way through.